small details can aid in their investigation. Police say one victim was found in the 2500 block of Delaware Street, another victim found in the 2600 block of Lincoln Street.